Hey everyone, here is a very simple LinkedIn content creation system that will generate for you posts. So here is the example of interface. You can put anything you want, any topic or idea, like how to automate content creation on LinkedIn with AI. So you can put something like this as an example, anything you want. You can put, of course, more. You can press on submit. So when you're going to press on submit, it will change straight away from submit to processing. And now the agent, or you can see the workflow going to start. So basically, first one, he'll create three content ideas based on Perplexity search on LinkedIn. And yep, he will populate for us these sheets right here. So usually the process takes maybe 30 seconds, 1 minute or so. And here we're going to have like three options available. So yeah, if you want more, you want to have five, you can have five. So here's the first one, now the second one, and the third one. So these are straight away also to change from processing to completed right here. So, okay, we have here three possible LinkedIn posts based on our specific input, which is how to automate content creation on LinkedIn with AI. And here, like, okay, that one, generic AI content is one way. Everyone talks about AI writing, but you're overlooking it. Super powerful for LinkedIn. Okay, this is nice. Okay, this is quite well. For example, yeah, we like this post. We want to generate an image. So here you can press on generate and it will change from generate to generating. Boom. And we're going to start this workflow. So based on our LinkedIn post, it will create an image prompt, and that image prompt, it will feed to image generation to Nano Banana, and it will upload it to Google Drive, and it will put here the example of exactly what image, I mean, it will generate. Usually this process takes maybe not more than a minute. Boom, right here. We can check the image if we like it. If you're not, we can regenerate. Okay, maybe I don't like this image. Let's try to a different one. I'm going to press again, generate. I'm going to delete this part. You can even leave it. It will append anyway. Again, generating, because yeah, that image sucked. So it depends, of course, a lot of the system prompt that you put in this guy. So it's totally up to you. I mean, just use a little bit of prompt engineering. I just put here a very basic example, because I'm just showing that, hey, you can regenerate an image in case if you don't like it before posting it to LinkedIn, right? So again, generating, boom, generated. Let's see. And voila. Well, okay, this is perfect. Now we can just press here, publish, and it will state publishing. And when it will be published, it will state like published, and it will gonna give you the URL. Publishing, as you can see right here, it's changed, and boom, published. You can press here, URL, and here is your LinkedIn post. So yeah, very simple automation. So here I also put a setup guide, but let me just show you how it is. So step number one, you're gonna have here the spreadsheet. So enter the spreadsheet here. You can then make a copy. Yeah, just make a copy of the spreadsheet. And the next step, quite important, I'll just going to show you right now. So you go to extensions, you're going to press on app script. You're going to wait for a bit. And here you need to put your webhook URL. So after you upload this template, you need to get your webhook URL from here. You need to press on production URL. Copy that, go back here, where was it? Here, yeah, and you need to paste it right here. That's it. And then I'm gonna press on save, just, okay, whatever. Next, you need to press on triggers. Here, you need to add a new trigger. And what changes? Head from spreadsheet, and here you choose on edit. Press on save. Just wait for a bit. It's gonna take a moment, etc. and so on. Your pop-up blocker. Okay, so here you need to validate pop-ups. So here you can put done. And now let's try once again. And it'll be basically here. You need to say yes, approve, advanced, go here, go to untitled project, just press allow, and basically that's it. So that the data from this specific spreadsheet, it will always go if you're gonna make any changes. So yep, that's all it's needed. So you go back to the spreadsheet as an example that you made a copy of, and here any changes that will be made, it will trigger your workflow, but you need to set it to active. Yeah, important, active. So afterwards, just connect your spreadsheet. So the one that you made a copy of, just connect it here, put, just make sure you have all these expressions together, just some copy paste if it's needed, connect your Perplexity API key, and yeah. Same thing here, same here. Here, put your Gemini API key. Here, set up your Google Drive. If you don't know how, just ask. Google Sheets. And here, for create post on LinkedIn, yeah, here you need to put your organization URN. And how to get that is quite simple. So, as you're going to go, let's say, to LinkedIn, yeah. And if you're going to go, let's say, to your specific company, here you have a URL. So, just copy this number, URN. Copy this number and you will go back to the workflow and you will put it here. That's it. And then you need to sign in with your LinkedIn. So let's say, for example, you will create new credentials. So just press here, create new credentials, connect my account. And here you'll need to put your password and just connect. And basically that's it. And yeah, I'll make a more detailed video later, but that's nothing hard. It's not rocket science. You have also here a step-by-step guide how to do it. And yep, content is good. I love it. It's perfect. It's very simple, very clean, very neat. I don't like these, so I'll just delete. Even a poem came on repeat. Thank you everyone for watching. Hope you're gonna like it. And yeah, see you later.